gone.
Frog is already gone. These are so popular, and as pretty as they are, let me guarantee to you, they can live outside.
Mm-hmm.
They are to be outdoors as well as indoors, whichever you would like to do. These are that beautiful faux moss, as well as the faux stone, which is done in resin. Now, let me tell you, in Barbara's store, she does these in real moss, and they're very expensive. And if you don't know how to maintain them, sometimes the moss doesn't live. And then you're like, oh, I gotta go buy another one. And that's no fault of Barbara's. That's just because, am I speaking of myself?
Moss.
Why, yes, I am. But this is something that will never die. It's faux, and it always looks fresh and new. So we have this cute little rooster.
He just
and
sits
he
there.
Sold out last time.
He did.
Then in the front, we have this gorgeous new swan, which was not here last year. Next to her, we also have this beautiful new lamb, which
Lammy
we did not have last year.
Laying down, I
so
have
cute.
To pick him up to show those legs, the moss legs, the texture of that stone. And if you notice, it's
oh.
all different color stones
I know,
it's so in
cool.
there. It actually feels real. The moss is something you want to touch. And like you said, real moss is so hard to grow. And how about that face? This is such a no-fuss piece in your garden that's going to add that whimsy, that sweet character in the garden. So pretty.
Okay.
Hedgehog.
Limited.
Really?
I have to show this super cute little guy. Look at his little face and his little round nose.
I know.
And all of his little needles are done in rock or like this faux rock. This hedgehog is very limited. We have less than 200.
This is in honor of one of our customers whose son has a little hedgehog with
gorgeous.
His own Facebook account. And
he's
so cute.
And then owl, of course.
Oh,
always
yeah.
popular. Owl sold out last year as well. So the owl and the rooster are back. The owl is actually a great thing to put out there
it
if
sure
you
is.
Want to scare away some other pesky
yeah,
birds that
we
don't
put
like
them
owls.
Right on the fence post in mm-hmm. our garden out at the farm, and it does help to scare away mm-hmm. anybody that's out there eating up those delicious
yeah.
vegetables in the garden. And it just looks so nice. So it doesn't look like anything scary except that the critter's eating everything.
So these are our only ones we have for the whole season. So when hedgehog sells out, like frog did, he will not be back till 2021. The swan and the lamb are new. The rooster and the owl are returning. There is no assembly. You just get them out of the box.
Yeah.
And place them in your favorite spot.
I mean, it's so easy to put a piece like this anywhere. Mm-hmm. A lot of our customers are loving putting them inside. They're that pretty.
Oh, I
like
know.
The rooster yeah. inside is amazing. Mm-hmm. No more frog. He's
yeah.
gone.
Yeah.
But these pieces have such detail to them, and that's why we fell in love. There's the rooster. That stone is the most awesome texture and different color variations. Then paired with the moss, which the moss catches the sunlight, so you're going to have different color variations in that moss as well. And it's manicured right to the body
yeah.
of the sculpture, so it looks like you've been out there feeding it and trimming it, and you haven't done a thing except pick a place to put it.
Seriously, you guys, this looks totally like the real moss on your real moss things in your store.
Except a little better.
I mean, and it stays looking
green.
Look at the detail. Look at her little feathery texture here under her neckline.
Oh, yes.
So cute. And then here we have her little tail. Actually, it's a him. This is a rooster. But look how detailed and how the moss goes all the way up underneath. It's nice and flat on the bottom, so you're just going to set it down on any surface. And I do think these are just as pretty in the house as they are outside.
They really are. That lamb is my absolute favorite.
Lamb.
I
well, look
just
at his,
love how
can
sweet.
Can I just do this? Look at my fuzzy face. I have a fuzzy lammy face.
And you can even see there, the moss is
aww.
All the same color, but just the studio lights are catching
yeah.
it and giving it that different light tones.
So
it is
cute.
Such a pretty piece to add into your garden. Adding a little bit of art in the garden, and this is such a subtle way of adding something
yeah.
that doesn't look too, you know, ostentatious. It's just natural and beautiful.
Look at that swan.
Blends in with everything. This swan, I think, is so pretty too. I think I'm going to give my mom one of these for Mother's Day. She will love this on her front porch.
The stone work, of the resin work of the
and
stone.
We can at least feel this
gorgeous
stone. When you feel this, it feels like a rough stone. All of them will have different color pieces
beautiful
in the stone. We really wanted it to look absolutely real and be a piece that you're going to cherish because these are special. They're unique. We put them around in the garden here.
Well, we put them in the mulch bed just so you can see how cute they are just mixed in with the plants. They're also great on a tabletop or in a container. You can put them on your porch or whatever. But, I mean, they're weather resistant. So don't worry that if that moss gets wet or is in the sun that it's going to fade or come off or anything. It's treated.
Yeah.
So it's meant to be outside and then certainly pretty enough to leave indoors as well. Hedgehog is how many left? A few dozen.
Hi, Guy. I think you're going to find a lot of new homes.
No. He's like a super popular pet in England, isn't he?
You know, I didn't realize. I know people are loving hedgehogs here. We are
just so darling.
Yeah. We love our hedgehogs.
And they roll up in a ball and hide. So cute. And then here's our swan. Now, you know, I have others of your swans.
Yes.
And
well, because you have the real
fellas. Yeah, I put the swan and goose statue. Well, I have your goose statuary, too, but they're all in my goose yard pond area. They look stunning.
I love it.
Yeah.
You just know how to decorate.
And can I just say, her faux stone is so great. I've had two faux stone goose statues probably for like 5 years
really?
That I bought at your store and
wow,
they still look new.
Thank you.
I mean, really
I
good quality.
That. I love that. I'm going to have to come out and check them out again.
Yes.
That is awesome.
So here's your choices. Once again, rooster is back and then we have hedgehog, just a few left. Four dozen is all. There's the owl. He's very popular and he sold out last time too along with the rooster.
Such a great teacher gift too.
I know. Lamb is new. I think
awesome
we're calling
for
it
Easter.
Yeah, we're calling it lamb.
Lammy.
And then here's the swan. Swanny. So well over 1,000 of these ordered. They are really super high quality, and I can't believe you did these for $28.
I know.
Is
I couldn't believe it either.
Does anything in your store cost $28? I don't think so.
There's a few things.
It's still always packed with people. All right, so I just think you have such great prices for us here.
Oh, thank you.